Hey, good morning, everyone. Happy Saturday. Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. A little cooler out here this morning, 63 degrees today in North Naples, Florida. This is the beach at Delnor Wiggins Pass State Park. Might get some colors here this morning. These clouds might fire up for us. We'll see what happens. Today's high is going to get up to around 80. Water temperature 76. The tide is coming in. High tide at Wiggins Pass is at 11:49 this morning. Morning, Rose. Still kind of rough out here. Mary, good morning. See if I can zoom in on the moon up there. A crescent moon. Good morning, Cindy. Oh, man. My legs are cold. I was out in the water. Water feels great. It's when you get out, it's a little chilly. It's a little bit of a breeze coming from the north. It's supposed to get windy later today. I said maybe up to 30 mile an hour gusts at times along the coastline. That's not good. Morning, Teresa. Some sea foam down here. Good morning, Joanne. Happy Saturday. Thank you for the stars. Good morning, Elsie. Yeah, that breeze is a little chilly. Ooh, thank you for the stars. I appreciate that. Down at the south end of Area 4 right now. Walking south. Hey, good morning. If you're just tuning in, happy Saturday. We're walking south down the beach at Del Norwegian's Pass State Park in North Naples, Florida. Right now the temperature's probably around 63, 64. Little breeze coming out of the north. Expecting today's highs to get up to around 80. The water temperature is 76. The tide is coming in. High tide is at 11:49 this morning up at Wiggins Pass, up at the north end of the park. Waiting for the sun to pop up, see if it puts a little color in these clouds out here. You never know. Good morning, John. Thought we were going to see some clouds over on the eastern horizon firing up this morning, but they kind of blew away. They blew down to the south. That's the skybox over there on the left. Down at the base of that pine tree. North end of Area 3. If you're familiar with the park. I know there's a lot of you that have never been here, but I bet you would know your way around here if you got here. Hey, Jennifer Ann, good morning. I'm at the beach, Jennifer. Never better. Never been better. That's how I'm doing. Gotta be happy when you're at the beach. So, Jennifer, did you go up and have a all-you-can-eat fish fry last night at the North Naples Country Club? That place is just too crowded for me now. I wait till the summer months to go up there. Good morning, Lamar. Starting to get a little color in the tops of the clouds there at the very tips. There's one cloud over here behind the trees that's got some color in it. It's got that coral color. Tip of that one's lighting up. Let's see if anything happens. Anything happens out here. Look at that, way off in the distance. What is that, the marker? Glowing out there in the pass. You see Fort Myers Beach behind it. Look how rough that water is, wow. Thanks for the stars, I appreciate that. Good morning, Cindy. Robin, good morning. The sun's getting ready to pop up here. You can see a little glow through the trees. A little bit of an orange glow where the sun's rising over there. I don't see it twinkling at me yet through the branches. Got some color down there to the south. Got some color down there. Steve, good morning. James, good morning. Happy Saturday, my friends. We are just crossing over into Area 1 now, down at the south end of the park. Randy, good morning. I'm afraid to walk up to the north end of the park and see what that beach looks like now after these waves. Man, it was a mess yesterday. We had a combination of a super high tide and some pretty good waves. That beach took a pounding up there by Wiggins Pass. Looks like cotton candy out there, doesn't it? The cotton candy clouds. Good morning. Beautiful, the sights, the sounds. It's too bad you're not here to breathe in all that serotonin. Gorgeous colors. Good morning, Christina in Pennsylvania. We're gonna walk up to the pass in a little while. It seems like those dolphins were showing up at the pass a little later in the morning. Maybe we'll get lucky and catch them later this morning. You just never know. It's clearing up now to the north. Skies are clearing up. Right now, the temperature is probably around 64. There's some pretty good waves breaking right here. Hey, Phil. Good morning.
Good morning.
How's it going?
Did you know that dolphins were amazing animals?
Dolphins are amazing animals.
Within 3 weeks of captivity, they can train humans to stand at the edge of the pool and throw fish at them. Right? Now you know why Roy was always looking. looking for. I mean,
there you go. They do train the humans well.
Yeah, yes, they do. 3 weeks.
3 weeks is all it takes, and the humans are throwing fish at them. It is. Much prettier. Ah, that was funny. That was funny. I didn't know where he was going with that one. Lynn, good morning. Well, that sun is up. It's hitting the face of this condo over here. Pretty soon it'll be popping up over the trees. I'm just getting ready to cross the southern border of the park here and step onto Vanderbilt Beach. All these clouds are slowly creeping down to the south, it looks like. I am now on Vanderbilt Beach. That sun is right there. Right there between the trees. Let's see if you can see it here. Beautiful. The skies have cleared up there now. Glorious, glorious, glorious. Look up our beach at the park. Allison, good morning. Happy Saturday. we're gonna head up to Wiggins Pass here, see what it looks like. It's gonna be windy up there. The wind's coming out of the north. There's no trees to block the wind up there. It's gonna be windy and noisy. Farm. That sounds fun. The colors at those tulip farms are just amazing. Especially when they have aerial photos of the farms. It's just incredible. The blocks are different colors. Is a little bit on the cool side. For us Floridians. Hey Jackie, good morning. Got two little white ibises here walking along beside me, making their way up the beach. Our little ibis friends. Where'd the other one go? That rough surf doesn't seem to bother him too much. They just keep going on with about their business there. Good morning.
How are you, sir?
Awesome. Hey, Peter. Good morning. Nice to see some familiar names here popping up. It's nice to see some new names too popping up. I love that. Cheryl, good morning. I can just see the sun now, right through the trees, right down in here. And little glow right down in there. Right there. Gonna go back down the beach. Good morning, Nancy. Jeff, good morning. Hey Peter, where are we at on time this morning? Thank you, sir. Thanks, Hazel. Probably get up here to the boardwalk at the north end of Area 2 and then start another live feed up. So we got a couple more minutes here. Thanks for the stars. Anybody that sent some stars this morning, thank you. I appreciate that. I do depend on that to make ends meet each month. The Facebook stars, those of you that are supporters, regular monthly supporters of Southwest Florida Television's Facebook page. And those of you that send tips, I greatly appreciate those. If you'd like to send a little token of appreciation, a little thank you, you can find a link to my PayPal account as well as my Venmo account username in the description of this post. Believe me, every dollar counts. Times are tough all over. No matter what, above all, first and foremost, thank you for being a friend. Thanks for hanging out with me in the mornings. Be sure to tell your friends about Southwest Florida Television. Invite them to join us. The more, the merrier. We've got lots more room for new members in our beach family. An awesome, awesome group of people here. Head up to Wiggins Pass in part two of this morning's beach walk. I hope to see you. If I don't see you later, have an awesome Saturday. All right. I'll be back. But until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, my friends, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Robb Stand. God bless.